Hi guys and welcome to Soft Hints. This is another video about Linux Mint and how to add a desklet. In the previous video we saw how to add and configure the desklet for Google Calendar, and in this video we'll work with weather. This is the official page for weather desklet for Linux Mint. You can download it from this website here and this page, or you can add it from your desktop by right click, then add desklet. After that you need to find on download your desklet weather and then click on the arrow. Once you have it here, you need to click on the plus sign in order to add it to your desktop, and now you need to do some configuration in order to work for you. You can right click on it, then configure. After that you need to find your location and API key in order this desklet to work. How you can do this? You can go on the website Open Weather Map, because I tried the other website and then the other services and they are not working for me. You can search for your city, for example Sofia. Once you found your city, you can click on it and you can find digits at the end of the URL, and you can use these digits for a location. After that you need to find a API key, so you need to register for this website. Once you're registered, you need to go on your profile, then you need to go on API keys. If you try to go here on API, it's not going to work, and from here API keys, you can generate a new key and you can work with this key. And also about configuration, you can do some changes. For example, you can use different measurement unit. You can change the how many days to be shown. For example, 5 is the maximum for this service provider, Open Weather Map. Also, you can change the theme which to be presented. This can be done by going on this feature here, which is icon style, and you can select different icon style. For example, colorful, you can use dark, light, flat colorful, and you can see all of them here. You can choose the best one for you, and that's all for this desklet, which is really useful. And I'm using it to see what is going to be the weather in my town. And also I wanted to mention about the error with your repository. You'll see the error right now. This error is related to Google Chrome, and it's about expired key, which means that the repository for Google Chrome, it's not available anymore, and you have several options. One of the options is to wait for Google to fix their problem, and then you can successfully refresh and update your repository. The other option is to stop using Google Chrome and remove this repository from your list. And also you can try to fix it. I will share some links in the description below which might work for you. And that's all for today's video. I hope that you like it, and if you have any problems or questions, please do share them in the comment section below. Thank you for watching and see you next time.